the fact that it's just inside the kill everything. It's just so much better. Much better than that. Kind of racing stuff. So it looks like he's got strong enough consistency for the deck. So here, I mean, my turn is just tap out, go with good. Could be a problem with future effects. But as long as I control the board and make sure everything else does, I should be able to handle it all okay. Yeah, okay, that's a question. So, you know, unfortunate that he's got the 70, so I can't block it away. Because if my opponent runs out future effects just to get in another 2 swords and that doesn't seem very strong. Unless he has a lot more aggression on the occasion. So, as far as threatening my opponent, I mean, my opponent is 10. actually winning.